that mound visit before Sir Anthony got that final out. Let's start there.
Llévanos sobre esa visita en el montículo, en ese último inning ahí.
Mira, nada, básicamente que hiciera su trabajo como él lo sabe hacer nada más. Él es un closer, es un tremendo pitcher para cerrar los juegos, tiene sangre fría y nada, eso fue lo que hizo, hacer sus picheos y pudimos lograr los outs.
Well, just telling him to go out there and keep doing what he does. He's a really good pitcher, he's a really good closer, and to just trust his stuff. He's a great guy, he's a really good pitcher, and to just be cold-blooded.
You were a little cold-blooded tonight. Great defense, but you've waited a year to get that next hit. You pick up two, Gunnar hits the home run, and there's water flying all in this dugout. How good did that feel for you to get your bat going with the rest of this team?
Tú tenías esa sangre fría esta noche, una defensa increíble, dando tu primer hit desde el año pasado. ¿Cómo fue esta noche para ti, especialmente otra vez en el dugout después del home run de Gunnar?
Mira, primeramente las gracias a Dios, y gracias, bueno, al manager que me dio la oportunidad de abrir el juego de hoy. Y mira, gracias a Dios hice lo que hice mi trabajo, me mantuve enfocado, aprovechar la oportunidad y bueno dio su honrón que estamos acostumbrados a verlo y primera vez que tomo la agüita.
Well, most importantly, glory to God, and I'm thankful for the manager who gave me the opportunity tonight. You know, it felt great to be able to go out there and do what I do, and you know, just really have a good game tonight, and seeing Gunnar do what he does and hit another one out tonight, and really happy I was able to get my first drink out of the station tonight.
That's right. Last but not least, ace on the mound, Corbin Burnes. That's his best outing we've seen in a long time. You were right behind him. What were you seeing from him tonight?
Corbin Burnes esta noche su mejor salida que hemos visto en algún tiempo. ¿Qué viste de él esta noche?
Mira, hizo su ejecutó los picheos bien, lo estaba tirando donde los tenía que lanzar. Y mira, estamos acostumbrados a ver a Burnes lanzar así, porque es un tremendo pitcher y hoy hizo un tremendo trabajo y por eso tuvimos la victoria.
Yeah, he executed his pitches really well, did a great job locating them as well. And you know, we're used to watching that from him. We know what type of pitcher he is, and he did just that tonight.
Oh, and you did your job excellent tonight, Levon. Go celebrate this one. Congratulations.
Thank
Big
you.
Win tonight.
Thank you.